Amsterdam, we want to see all those hands up in the air.